I'm making this video really quickly. This is going to be really short. Elon just tweeted right now, as I was sitting down, whatever, recording my other videos, that the Model Y in Berlin is getting 4680 cells. Now, if you don't know what that means, well, sorry to say, but I think you didn't understand the presentation given by Elon at Battery Day, but oh my, you guys know how big of a deal this is. It's such a big deal that the new Model Y making or building in Berlin is gonna get the newer cells, it's gonna have the higher energy density, it's gonna have a relatively smaller pack and a cheaper pack for that matter, and it'll use the same one piece casting at the rear and one piece casting at the front. Do you understand how big of an improvement this is? Now, obviously, Elon said he doesn't want to get too ahead of himself, not literally, but by saying all of this, but this is going to be something that is literally going to change the auto industry. Sandy Monroe has talked about it. He's talked about this a lot. He said, okay, this is what they're going to be doing with this rear casting, front casting, and basically the battery pack, a structural battery pack in the middle.
It wasn't good enough because he said, oh, I also need something else. I want this casting to be bigger, twice as big. So now what you've got is a casting like this on one side, but it really, it incorporates the whole rear end of the car. And what did he show us on Battery Day? He's doing the same thing with the front of a car. Oh, what am I looking at right here, boys and girls? What am I looking at here? This is a giant casting. This has been sitting on our floor since 2017. Do you know how many thousands of engineers have walked by and looked at this? Do you know how many times we've tried to present this to different companies to say, hey, this is the wave of the future? And do you know how many implemented them? Zero, none. Tesla didn't do anything extraordinary. They just went out and bought a couple of machines and had some guys make some molds and that's that, right? Let me tell you something. You don't buy a die casting machine that can do both the front and the rear castings like what they're talking about. You don't get that in 15 minutes. This is not Burger King. This is the kind of thing that makes a giant difference.
Holy. And honestly, I can probably see a bigger battery in a Model Y. And let's be honest, if this is happening in a Model Y, it'll happen with a Model 3, especially in Berlin. And Elon said they'll do the same transition in Shanghai and Fremont in about 2 years. Officially, because of Battery Day and because Elon didn't want to basically create the Osborne effect and not want people to not buy the cars, he basically sandbagged the presentation. He was just like, oh yeah, this is just, like, it's okay. This is this, but it's not that good, but it's really good, but it's not that good. So he kind of like toned our expectations, especially for unsuspecting customers, you can kind of say. But a lot of people who actually understood the presentation knew it was such a big deal. But now the fact that this is coming to the Model Y in Berlin, all you people in Europe, holy crap, you're getting the best Model Y possible. Literally the best Model Y possible. It's going to be an absolute beast. And surprisingly, they're gonna start building the Model Y next year, or at least trial production. Cybertruck's coming out next year in Texas. Model S Plaid's coming out next year. So all of this in a timeline we can assume, holy crap. This is gonna be something amazing. This is just gonna be something amazing. And I honestly, let me say this. This is gonna be my pure prediction. It's not gonna be like an absolute fact, but I feel like in about 2 years, when they actually transition away from the 2170 cells to the 4680 cells, they'll have a 400 mile range Model Y or 400 mile range Model 3, whatever you want to assume. But this is big, really, really, really big. I'm just gonna put this video out just today because I just have to get the word out, and you guys can conjecture in the comments below how big of an update this is. But this is insane. I just can't even control myself. I don't even know what to say. I'm speechless. Because of that, I'll end this video right here and probably create a follow-up video sometime in the future, probably coming out next week. So stay tuned for that. Subscribe if you haven't already so you can get the latest updates. And yeah, there you go. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this one. I'll talk to you in the next one. All right, peace.